Holy Bible, Revelation, chapter 12, verse 3. And there was seen another sign in heaven, a great red dragon, having seven heads and ten horns, and on his head seven crowns.